Our farm got started in 1995 after we immigrated from the Netherlands. Basically, when we came here, me and Henny started to be herdsmen at a couple farms. The first farm only lasted 10 months and the guy sold out and went into politics. So in 96, summer of 96, we started working for a guy, a herd with 40 cows in a stanchion barn. This job lasted 4 months, after which we had a chance to buy the farm of him. And that was our initial start. This herd was mainly great cows with only a couple purebreds in there. So we, from the get-go, started using good semen and breeding cows. And in every penny we made, we spent in quota to expand. In 1999, we built a new barn, loose housing barn with a double six parlor, and kept growing. It wasn't until 2000 that we started classifying, and 2003 until we started supervised DHI. We kept growing our herd, and in 2007 we sold the farm and moved 3 hours south, where we were able to buy the farm of Hans Egging and bought 70 Hanmon cows, from which we continued building our herd. A couple of the cow families that had the main impact on this shield. The one family is the Lady family, a great cow that we bought initially with the herd. We started breeding her and she has had a big impact on our herd. The biggest one in this family is Socrates Lucinda, excellent 3E cow, and her daughter Beamer Lucinda, that was one of our show cows. Another family is a cow that I bought out of the show string of Jason Rietveld, Rietben CL Echo. And the echoes have paid off really good, and every single one has made points for this shield. Over the years, we've worked with many different feed companies and AI companies. There's one person that was here from day one. He taught me to AI a couple days after I was off the plane, Glenn Felsky from Select Sires, and he is still on the farm here till today. And he has had a big impact on our breeding decisions. When we started farming, we didn't know that it was a master breeder shield to be one. As we started breeding and we got involved, we realized that our decision making gave us a chance, and then it became a big priority in our daily decisions. And receiving it is really a crown on our daily work.
Yeah, we were very excited to receive the master breeder shield, and we feel blessed, and we know too we couldn't have done it with the Lord's blessings, without the Lord's blessings.
Any future plans, tomorrow we'll go back to the barn and keep doing what we're doing, and probably down the road expand the herd once again and make sure that it is a sustainable business for our children.
The current farm consists of two dairies. My brother William and his wife Marina run one farm under the prefix Thorn Alta, and Monica and myself run this farm, milking 160 cows 3 times a day. On this farm we use registration, classification and DHI, and we use them to verify what we're doing.
It was very much a surprise to us to receive the Master Breeder Shield, and it's very exciting, and we look forward to continuing the farm from here on.
For me, it just verifies that God has really blessed us in what we're doing here.